So guys, one more thing I have forgotten to explain you, how you can upgrade this skill of any of your pet. So for to upgrade this, I will show you first what you need. What you need to upgrade this is a pet collar, or you can say the same pet. Okay, just go to this pet item store and you can see I have already two intelligence guide. Okay, and you can convert this intelligence guide by claiming any same pet using pet collar, or using purchasing same pet more than one time can give you this. Okay, so let's start upgrading. This is my macaque and I'm going to upgrade this skill. So click on this skill agile movement, and you can see I have already two, it's showing two by one. So what we're going to select here is another guide. So we have already two guide. I'm going to select the another one. So select it from here. Okay, so you see I've selected the another guide. Click on confirm, then click on level up, and you can see my desired movement is already on level 2. Now what you need next is, if you want to upgrade, then you need an intelligence guide, and in here you will now need two more intelligence guide to add. Okay, after that means now you need three collars to upgrade at another level of the agile movement. Okay, so this is all about how to upgrade the skill. Hope this will help you to learn how to upgrade the skill. And again guys, thanks for watching this video. So meet you in the next video.